Now an update to Mississippi's COVID cases. There are now 101 new cases along with 5 additional deaths in 4 counties. Mississippi now has more than 317,000 cases and 7,322 deaths.